Next, we're heading up to Tomahawk. That's where the high school received a $25,000 grant for their innovation lab. The grant is from CNH Industrial. It will be used to add a laser engraver and 3D printer. The school district says through that grant, they're poised to be a leader in innovative education.